Hey guys, Rexart here with another Awakened Chaos Era video. Today we're going to talk about Valeria and do a little showcase on her. So currently I have her in Avarice, crit damage ring and some speed booties. She is chilling out 2.9k attack, 184 speed, 100 crit rates, 302 crit damage, and 14.5 focus. She is currently fully glyphed and skilled, and her trait here reduces all ability cooldowns by one turn upon the death of an enemy. Ascension, once you get an A2 ascension, grants attack up for one turn and reduces all ability cooldown by one turn upon the death of the enemy. Quite strong when that trait is. Her A1 ability deals 100% damage to two enemies with a 50% chance to apply defense down for two turns. So defense down does minus 30% defense, and the A2 ability here deals 100% damage to all enemies and recovers health equal to 35% damage dealt. And then the ultimate here consumes 20% of this character's current health and deals 180% damage to all enemies, grants a bonus turn upon a defeat of an enemy. It's huge, great champion. So basically what we're going to do is run her in Tolpa here, stage 12, nothing too fancy, everyone can do stage 12 maybe. This is the current team I'm using: Hector, Valerie, Cyrus and Thomas. There you guys have it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care.